Phylaxis is down. We're finishing up here.
Good. Without Phylax and Praxis, Aramis will grow reckless. Careless. Without her counsel, she is weak. She will struggle to control this new dark power.
Ah!